So just a minute 31 into the third period, it goes the way you might have expected. And now here's Jared Ball as Lindholm got blown up in the neutral zone by Stage and penalty coming up to the Flames. And as it's touched up, Yokepaka is run over by Ball, and it is on. It's a line brawl behind the Calgary net. Lindholm got run. Ball took a liberty on Yokepaka, and everybody's pairing off. They took a run. Stajan takes a run first. And what do they expect Jared Bolt to do? He's going to respond.
Bolt pulled out of the fray as he was on top.
A little bit of old-time hockey here in Calgary tonight. Here's the hit on Lindholm right here as Stajan throws an elbow, cuts across the middle. I'm not sure if that was Matt Stajan. I'll take another look at that. Bull comes in and lowers the boom. I think it was Hathaway.
It was Hathaway.
That took the run. That's a stupid play by him, quite honestly.
And surprisingly, too, you got a guy who's only got 11 games of NHL experience. And he decides to do that in a game in which his team's up 6-1 early in the third. He took a run at Lindholm, so then Bull returned the favor with Yokepaka, and he and Englund ended up entangled with one another. They go to the box.